Hi folks.
This morning I've been installing this isolator for the wood post that I'm using my neighbor fence or my perimeter fence to put this post on this side. I mean to put this isolator to pass a steel wire across this fence. That way I can take the wire, the temporary fence from here and cross in the paddock. Do a different configuration for intensive grazing. So I ran out of this isolator, so I get more, and now I'm going to keep installing those any other post. So this is the mark for 30 inches, so I'm doing more or less a regular height.
Height.
Oh.
Thank you.